South African President Jacob Zuma say he go appeal High Court matter with deny and permanent stay for prosecution on top of charge where relate to $2 billion armed deal. In lawyer yarn this one on Tuesday. Zuma, where the office from 2009 to 2018, applied for permanent stay for prosecution for one alleged fraud and money laundering where relate to deal to buy European military hardware for South African armed forces during by 1990s. On Friday, the Pietermaritzburg High Court dismissed the application where Zuma bring plus Inco accused French armed company Thales.